Well, it's been 2 weeks since I've flown. March has not been good. Today's perfect, but the ground is very waterlogged. A nice aeroplane. Flew better in the wind. I think it liked the wind. There's no wind today to speak of. It's supposed to be 7 knots, but I doubt if there's even 4 knots of wind here. So it's not getting any uplift, as it were. Fly upside down, not very well. Probably does, we just get some altitude. It's grey on the bottom, which doesn't help. Yeah, well, grey sky today. Be a bit careful about which way up it is. And I don't want to break it yet, and I just made it. It's lovely. Got a phenomenal roll rate, and really it handles very well. Got quite a lot of up in it today. Get it more or less in trim. Still got, oh, hang on, I'll work out which way that's going. Well, that was lucky. Just for a moment. Yes, it's not been on a grey background. Well, it's got vertical performance, and I still say that these Racer Star motors are bloody good value for money. Absolutely amazing. Better than the Turnagy 2200s. It's like half the price, in fact less than half the price. And yes, I mean, a reasonably light model, but the performance is pretty amazing. I'd say it's the fastest thing in the world, but for me, the old guy, you know, with the bad eyes, yeah. Maybe. classic wing wobble. Yeah, I might try the under rails. I'm supposed to reduce that. Supposed to reduce that wobble. But I'm not disappointed in this model anyhow, so. Arrival. That's good because we can check the battery. And then we've got to judge where we can add time. Now then. In one piece anyhow. It's a good thing, isn't it? We like that all in one piece.